How's it going, guys? 3% Ninja here, and welcome back to my Dead Space Let's Play. Let's go! First thing I see is a dead body. Fantastic! Every time I get off the game and I get back on it, I always feel like I haven't played in a really long time. Hey! We're starting off with a power node. Let's go! Starting off good. Oh, never mind. I immediately take that back. I think I have a lot of ammo for this weapon. I think we're still golden to shoot this. Oh no! No! He's just gonna crit more and more. How do I stop him? Oh well, this isn't good. Oh, they come in. Oh! Really? I'm out of ammo! Wait! Oh crap. I'ma die. Oh, that was close. Shoot! Oh my god. That was that wasn't the best start of the game. Yes, give me that money. You know what? I'm gonna use it. The power node I just got. Give me something good. Yes, yes. You know what? Ammo is good right now. Health is good right now. A vintage suit. Another power node! This is the perfect room. It literally just paid for itself. Thank you. I can go in that room? How do I get in there? Why would they have a locked door inside of a power node locked place? I'm kind of curious, man. Unless I could have got in there for free. Yes, I need to reload so bad. Alright, come on. Let's reload everything. I was running low on weapons the entire fight. Alright, more ammo for that. I still don't think this machine gun is very good. But I don't have it uploaded either. Upgraded.
Hello there.
Oh, what? I'm gonna hear some clicky clacking in this video. I was pressing the button so fast. Oh, look at the damage he did. What the hell? Luke Nukem, is that you? Hell to the king, baby. What the hell? Oh, he's moving around. The ragdoll physics. You know what? I'm definitely gonna need the slowdown thing. These enemies are starting to get very aggressive.
Sorensen, do you read? It's Caleb, Shift 1. You guys better be right behind us. We're leaving a swarm of angry dead body parts behind us.
I just said that too.
More are moving in ahead of us. I can see them.
Everyone move it. Go, go, go.
I wish they showed like a little video of the, of what they were going through. Like, the audio is good and all, but if you can't see it... Now, they're starting to just give these out. Hey! What are you doing? She's in, like, a cat pose and everything. Ah, she's waiting for me. Okay. So, death do us part. her wedding vows was probably a lot different. Oh, come on. Really? Oh, Oh, okay. Alright, so that was a waste. That was a complete and utter waste. I thought I was going to be in this room a lot longer than just the lights turning off and then turning back on. Go to admin office. Oh, well, alright then. I'm going to need you for a second. No hard feelings, but I need to go this way. I always try to set up my little kill area, my kill zone. Doesn't seem to work out very well. Hello.
Isaac, over here.
Hey.
The door is jammed. This must have been the last stand Prove was left down
here.
Hey,
Strauss.
Can you get the door open on your end?
Can you pass me that power note, please?
Fried. They must have fused the panel trying to keep those things out.
There's gotta be another way in.
The only other way is through the processing plant. But it's not meant for human traffic. Step four. I think I can stop it from here, though.
Alright, do it.
Yo.
You want me to follow?
Get away from my wife.
Take care of the straws. I'll be there soon.
He's freaking out. Oh, look at the graphics. You can tell this game is old, but it still looks pretty good. It holds up to today. Maybe not on the new gen, PlayStation 5 goodness. But definitely Xbox One. I already have that, I think. That's the one thing about reusing the same... Oh. Alright. But, do it. What's happening? Oh! Go ahead and get a little kill zone going. Take the gas. Let's do that. Oh, I missed. All right. This thing didn't work out, but you know what? Failure of the plan is a plan to fail, or something like that. I probably botched that pretty hard. I don't know how the saying goes, but it's close to that. It's close. Let's see here. I got 4 power nodes. And I didn't upgrade that at all. That's probably why it sucks. Got the damage pretty high on me. Damage high enough on me. The damage high enough. You know what? Let's... Since I'm going to be using this gun a lot, or should I go with the rig and get some more health? Damage. Nah. Okay, yeah. Let's do it. Do it. At least a little bit. So that is not like completely worthless, you know? I can respect all my power nodes though. I just remember that. So if I want to just get rid of a weapon and make one weapon really good, I can do that.
I think I've hit a dead end. Looks like some kind of venting system up ahead.
Right.
Oh.
Manually shutting down the plant froze all the pressure valves in place. You'll need to find a way to force it open.
Alright, well, that was that. Did I just screw myself? Oh. Oh, what? Aren't I supposed to... I feel like I'm supposed to stick this to... Oh, okay. I gotta do it manually. Alright, gang. Now, let's put it right there since it's already looking like it's opening that way. Can I use another one? Do you have another one for me? You do. It's just infinite. Alright, place that right there. Let's not use that. Okay, I only needed one. Okay. I feel like the, you know the babies that shoot? They're gonna be in this area. They're always in this area. Alright, I think I'm running out of bullets on that. I get turned around. It's like, I'm upside down. I don't know which way is up, which way is down. Also, I wonder if I'm talking a little bit too far away from the mic. Move the mic right there. Let's see if I sound better. Oh!
There you are.
There's always a bad guy.
Your friend has powered off the facility.
Like, there's not enough enemies.
For providing me with your location.
Hey, test this out for me. See if it hurts.
Ah!
It hurts.
It doesn't have to be this way, Titan.
It does.
It really doesn't. Oh! I couldn't stop. Okay, that's what my second death in this game. Don't put me too far, please. Okay, it didn't put me far at all. It's like it knew it was gonna die there. Yeah, that's what I get for killing already dead guy, I guess. Oh, this is terrible. Guys, would you do this in real life? There he is. I knew it. I used the wrong thing, but it worked. You always see them in these areas. Flip. Oh, I get it. I get it. Man, it's so hard to see. Alright, let's see what I have. Oh! He's dead, Jim. I'm running out of...
Ellie, can't you shut these things off?
No. Somehow Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now
somehow.
My codes don't work anymore.
I like how they explain it like that.
Something's coming. Strass,
no.
Help me with the door.
I need you to see him. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No, just shut up and help me. God damn it!
Oh!
Ellie!
I guess this is when he attacks Ellie. Yeah. This is what happens when you trust a crazy person. But Isaac is crazy too, so... That didn't work. It works! Own personal grenade launcher. See, this is why this is the best weapon in this game. It's a grenade launcher. It's a mine. It's powerful. Oh my god. Go, 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 go. Can I use him? Hey! I didn't even have to use a bullet. Thank you. Wow, this doesn't look good. What the? That's an enemy, isn't it? I think I hit it. Oh yeah, I hit it. Oh no! Don't burn me. Aw, oh, come on, this is a space battle with a giant tentacle. And it hurts. I hit it. Oh, just don't burn me. Don't burn me. Oh, no! Oh, come on. I'm probably not supposed to be shooting it this far away. Got him. I'm really curious on, like, if the audio is gonna be better now that I'm, like, so close to the mic. I always talk a little far away from the mic. I'm like, I think I can sound better. Maybe. Maybe it's just my voice. My voice is so raspy. Okay, where am I going? I defeated the giant mutated nipple. Oh, okay, got it. Gotta go to the danger zone. What weapons do I have? It doesn't show. Okay. Alright, so where is the thing? I need one of those. Oh, right here. Perfect! I am turned around again and found my direction. Now I just need to shoot it. Oh my god, really? I'm out of ammo. A lot of weapons. Ooh, this.
Are you guys okay?
No, not really. Step three, Ellie. Just through the door. Now.
Come on, I think I'm close.
He already attacked her. Why is she still like trying to work with him? Oh wait, no. I found the button that'll get me like facing forward, basically. And by found, I mean it was showing up right on the screen. Okay. I like this area. Excuse me? Alright. Oh my god. Calm down. Calm down. He's freaking out. He's doing a stinky leg. Oh, hey, thank you for the ammo. This is where they were. They would just sit still for like a couple of minutes. Alright, look, stop freaking out. Alright, I got the door.
God, Isaac.
Oh, he has time to attack them.
Glad to see you've got all your parts.
You alright?
Yeah.
There are four steps.
No thanks to Twitchy here.
1, 2, 3, 4. Step 4. Show me way. Jesus, Strauss.
Yeah, he's going crazy.
You okay?
It's getting worse.
What is step four? Who will be waiting?
If the screws, if the needle, she'll be waiting.
He's not gonna make it. We gotta keep moving.
There's an industrial transport upstairs. Runs on the same spoke as the commuter train. It should get us to government sector. One of us will have to deploy it from the gearhouse.
Staring, asking.
Stay here and
I've tried to get him on his feet.
How throughout the whole game, you know, Strauss is like losing it. But you, like, you see it. At the beginning of the game, he was, like, fine. You know, he wasn't seeing anything. He wasn't freaking out all the time. But gradually, he just became a lot worse. And now he's just, like, muttering to himself. His descent into madness, basically. And the same thing is happening to Isaac, except, you know, I'll say he's handling it a lot better. But his wife is showing up more and more. Chapter 9. What separates Dead Space 1 from Dead Space 2? You just walk into a chapter. You don't go into Oh, what the hell? No, not too fast. I'm good then. What? I just said you're too fast. I missed. What? That shouldn't have missed. There we go. Just use the hands. Use the hands. Let me get out of here. I think one of them... I just saw one of them try to get me and leap through his death. The wife, she's talking.
What the fuck?
It was you and me. Disgusting. Hey, nice. It's like a little farewell gift. He's got it. $1,000? I'll say it was worth it. Well, kind of a waste of ammo. Let me use this. I forgot these things die to one shot. The baby! The answer is none, and my ammo sucks. I got more ammo for this than ever. Got him. Come on. Oh. I love this gun. You know what? I think I'm gonna basically retrain all my abilities. Put all my abilities on this gun, and except the machine gun. The machine gun just doesn't do enough for me. But for that, I need a bench, and I need ammo. So let's go ahead and get some more. I should have some money by now. Venture suit, that never minds. Ooh, I would never buy this. It's 10 grand. Vintage suit. Store discount? 40,000. I wish I would have known that. Secret rifle, power node. How much do I have after I sell? Not enough. You know what? I shouldn't get it anywhere. I can't buy ammo? Yes, I can. 2 grand for two? Jesus. That is pricey. Let me get some health. And I will buy some lime. This cutter ammo. Alright, we back. We ready. Wait, is that? Oh, it's this thing again. I haven't seen you in a while. Man, nobody ran into that. Hold on. Jesus. I should get one of them at least. I guess they're cool now. They're not even. Alright. They just got top. Hey! I heard an explosion. I got one of them. I do not like that window. I don't like that at all, actually. You cut that off. I might need that. Power node! Just in case I have to use it. Oh, well, alright. I guess I didn't have to use it at all. I'll put it there just in case. I might come back to this area. Be full of necromorphs.
Why would I choose the other over you? Should I regret passing up the chance? This choice would haunt me forever. It was as if you wanted
this is a big area. Oh, come on. I was just trying to admire the scenery. Cut off the limbs. Are you dead? You're not dead. Wait, yes, he's dead. Nice. I wish I would have saw this way beforehand. That would have came in handy. You know what? Just because. Oh, that. That looked so weak. It was like no explosion or anything.
The one who received my final transmission, you couldn't bear to watch the end of the computer. You knew when it happened, yet you've been looking for me in life.
I wonder how close I am to the end. Oh. Oh, I'm out of those bullets. Goodbye. Lion Gun is still doing his job. I'm liking that he didn't produce a lot of babies. I'm getting a lot of those. I don't want to carry anymore. There's a tram. Health, thank you. I need health in this game way more than I did in the other one. Okay, what did that do? Oh. Okay. Hey, there's a bench. How should I do? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. I think it costs a power node or something. Let's respect my, excuse me? Don't I have a way to, there we go, that's why. Oh, I can only do it, what? Well, it costs 5,000. How much do I have? And I guess you only do it for one, okay, so I have enough. You only do it for one weapon, it looks like. I'm not gonna sit on this for too long, but I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna get my points back on this. I feel like this weapon is just trash. The detonators, that's the one I want. The reload, I don't care about. The damage, however. Oh, I wait. What's happening? Circuit has already been overwritten. Okay. Like, you can't tell on that one. It looks just like, this one looks exactly like these. Yeah? Let's see here. Reload. I still don't care about reload. I feel like I don't really need it. And I don't think I've ever used the special, but it's just the splash damage, I guess. Alright. Let's get away from that. Alright, let's figure this out. Do I need... I need this. Okay. Oh, okay. So I need this thing in the middle and I need something on the top. Alright, gonna be difficult. Okay. I don't. Okay, hold on. Okay, so I just need this thing in the middle. What? Goodbye. I was just wandering around. Okay, so I need this. Here we go. Big brain. Easy game. Okay, hold on. Free refill.
Alright,
I'll release the transport.
That
was good, man.
We'll be right there. Come on. Come on.
What's happening? Oh. This would have been a good time to set up some traps. What's the special one? I kind of want to use it, but I want to use it on someone. You guys drop anything? Wow, oh, another one. Well, let's get out of here. We out!
Get out of my head. You're not Nicole!
Wow, he's going crazy. That's actually like the scariest thing about this game. Oh, my helmet's off. How long is it gonna stay off? You guys want in? What if it was an achievement to leave them out?
You made it.
Through the holes in his head.
Listen to me.
Stop staring at me. Stop it.
Relax.
Isaac, we have to get out of here.
Right.
Yo, they should leave him. They should have left him a long time ago. He's walking around in slippers. How did they even survive? I guess Ellie's doing all the work. She's got the real mission. She's got an escort mission, God. Basically.
It can't be.
Is Resident Evil 4 all
over
here?
Ishimura.
Yeah. Used to be the pride of the CEC.
Ishimura.
Sad story, actually. I heard everybody on board died. Some sort of terrorist attack.
What? Terrorist attack? What happened aboard that ship was no terrorist attack.
What do you mean?
That's where all this started, Ellie. Everything that's happening here happened on that ship. I saw it. I was on board when it happened.
Hey, what's happening?
I don't know. Must be
rocking
the track.
What can go wrong, will go wrong, basically.
I'll take a look.
Happens every time. No worries, guys. I'll handle this. I'm the main character. There was 10 grand in one of those boxes. Nice. Let's reload it. Alright, let's see what's happening. Uh-oh. I think I know this area. It's hide and go seek, basically.
Hey,
Wait, did that not kill her? Let's place one right here. That scream, though. Why did it scream like that? There he is. They remind me of the Raptors from, oh, there he is. Oh, he's dead. Oh, come on, I was too close. They remind me of the Raptors from, Jurassic Park. Oh, wait, hold on. Almost missed out on this power node. Am I crazy? Oh, there's another one. Whoa! I love this gun! Uh oh! Oh no! Oh no! He's coming! Woo! Oh, that was fantastic. Any more? Hello? I hate these guys. It's just because I don't trust it. All right, let's take the time to reload. These guys creep me out, man. They run so fast. I saw that. Whoa! Oh, this guy was tough. All right. Where did you come? What in the world? I guess I killed him by accident. Boy, if I didn't sell this gun to you by now, what are you watching? Are you watching me? Maybe I'm using it now. I love their scream. Which I guess is kind of cynical to say. I see you. Oh, he didn't die! Oh! Wow! The football tackle, though? Oh, I'm about to die. Come back! I see you peeking. There's so many of them. Yes! Okay, so the downside about the weapon is that it actually does take some time to set up. If you miss, you kind of... It has spread damage, though. It's so good. Did I just kill him in one hit? And there it is again. Love it. I love it. It's still the best weapon. Hands down. All right. I think I missed something over here. What I got left. Wow. Down to a little bit of ammo. Six of these. and no health. It's actually a good thing I bought health, because they was tearing me apart. Oh, I guess it's gonna be a longer video. Come on. Gotcha. That should be an achievement. Okay. I don't like where you're at. So nasty. It's like ship pimples. Oh, nice. I guess he was just sitting there hiding, just like waiting for me. While I was popping the ship zits. The little kitten that surprised me the other day is running around the house. Just wrecking havoc. So if you hear some noise in the back, it's her. More health, please. More health. Alright, and I'm broke. Alright, guys. We're going to see what happens next in the Fuel Manga... the Fuel Mega Storage. I'm going to go ahead and leave the episode here. The video is kind of long, so I'll see you guys in the next one. If you like the video, consider leaving a like and subscribe to see more videos just like this one. I'm 3% Ninja, and I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.